Filipino-Canadian Ryan Lino didn't hesitate to pursue his dream of becoming an actor after finishing his studies at the Capilano University Motion Arts Program and obtaining a Bachelor of Arts degree at the University of British Columbia. Lino admits he has always been a theater kid since high school.
I think theater was the one place where I felt the most confident and comfortable in. I think a lot of high school students, you know, you go through a lot of self-image issues, but in theater, I was able to express myself in a very honest way, and so I've just loved acting since then.
In 2019, he decided to go for it and found an agent, Brenda Wong, who fully supported his goals. This paved the way for Lino to get into mainstream show business. He eventually got a recurring but significant role as Winston Verdad in the television show Family Law. The show stars Victor Garber, known for his role as Jack Bristow in the TV series Alias, and Jewel State of the popular sci-fi series Firefly.
It actually just said Asian actors, and they hadn't specified what type of Asian character this was, but after I got cast, they actually changed the character to be authentically Filipino. Winston was the first role where I really felt I got to take ownership of the character and really be able to really show off what I can do as an actor.
Lino is all praises for his co-stars who warmly welcomed him in the show. The actor says the cast bonded through potlucks and karaoke nights, and he even introduced them to Filipino cuisine.
It's one of those things where the cast really showed me the golden standard of what it should be like on a film set, because they were so kind and so open and so supportive of me there. Some genuine friends and family who actually love each other and actually want to support each other every step of the way. And
Lino feels blessed to have a family who has expressed all-out support for anything that he wants to pursue. The Family Law actor says his parents and sibling are his number one fans. Among his other acting credits are the Netflix series Firefly Lane, Turner and Hooch, and the upcoming Netflix live-action series Avatar, The Last Airbender. Lino also played the Filipino role in J. Lee Williams' neo-noir coming-of-age crime drama about an underground Asian organization titled Juxine. He had an input in the role of Fat Top, as it wasn't originally written for a Filipino character. His message for Filipino-Canadians who are pursuing their dreams in showbiz: keep going.
I think the main thing I really just want to impart on people in the entertainment industry, is especially Filipinos, is that resilience really is everything. You know, your time will come.
Season 3 of Family Law will air this year. Cecile Docto, ABS-CBN News, Coquitlam, British Columbia.